My name's Owen from Green Arava. We specialize in doing farmer's kits like the one we have here. Here we have tomato and cucumber. Now I'm just demonstrating how you can train your crops to have many crops per unit area so that you can increase your production.
Okay. So this is it, has to move further.
We drop into Queen Valley.
And then you allow it to sleep. Okay. So technically, then kamba unafungia exactly mali na rise, where it is rising from. Wala, na rise here kutoka.
Okay, so,
this is okay. You open up the boost to the other. This looks okay.
And anything touching the ground, that is okay.
Anything touching the ground, okay. So, let me do another one with you.
One, two, three.
Yeah. So, when you go close to this one, you leave, you cut this.
Yeah.
This is another one. Automatically.
Yeah.
After June, it looks like one, two. Which one is close? But prune, kuteremsha ni baada ya kufanya pruning. Unaona? Juu hii inaenda kulala wapi? This side. Hii italala this side. Unaona? Italala this side. This one, pest and diseases is a normal thing a farmer will have to deal with. The key is monitoring and noticing quick and taking the necessary action.
Stiff. Stiff. It's okay.
It's
longer. You don't have to go for more.